Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, depends on where in the world you are at this precise moment. Now, there are some videos going around on the social media of Chinese beating black people. I don't know if it's African, I don't know if it's Jamaican, I don't know if it's Nigerian, but to me, once you're black, you're black, and all blacks are one. I want this video that I'm making to reach to the Prime Minister of Jamaica, Mr. Andrew Holiness. I am a Labour candidate myself from birth. I've always been Labour. Never choose, never want to go anywhere else. And I do respect the job that you're doing as a Prime Minister for the country of Jamaica. However, Mr. Holiness, we have bear the whip and the lynching of the white man law for over 500 years. And God help us that we get to the end of slavery. Now, we were independent, but we have the Chinese coming up on us. What you see happening in China is what's going to be taking place in Jamaica in time to come. Very soon, the Chinese is going to start to beat the black. And if we don't put a stop to it and kick the Chinese out of Jamaica now, we are going to regret later on. And furthermore, very soon we're going to have this epidemic that we have, which is the coronavirus. We're going to have worse than that because we're going to have riot in Jamaica. Because now that we have social media that can show us everything that is happening around the world, people are going to get irated and start putting on back strap onto the Chinese. The Chinese need to leave Jamaica, and there's no if and but about it. You have to start making preparation to take back our country from the Chinese. I'm from Slipe District in St. Elizabeth, Jamaica. I'm living in England for the past 20 years or 19 years. I'm looking to return back home soon. But I don't want to come to Jamaica and have to be looking up to a Chinese man. I'd rather to know that the black man put a belt or a peacock stick across my back more than one Chinese man. I saw a Chinese man on a social media video box a black girl in his shop in Kingston. Now, if I was there, whether or not my gun is licensed, I would draw my gun and I'll bust his face. Because you hit one black, you hit all. United we stand and divided we fall. And we have to stand up for each other. Do not let the Chinese come and overrun us. Slavery is finished, and from where this is going, the Chinese are gonna have us in slavery again. Mr. Holiness, we look up to you as our Prime Minister. You need to take matters into your hand and do whatever you need to do to let Jamaica be for the Jamaicans. Do you see the video they put in? They're taking people, they send police to take people out of their hotel room, putting them on the street in China. What kind of wickedness that? Do you see what's going on in Nigeria now? They're burning the Chinese factory. That's how it need to happen in Jamaica. We need to get them out. If they don't go free will, take them out four wheel. Mugabe take back the land in Africa, the lands of Africa from the white man, and says, "Leave. We need you not. We need you no more." Well, Jamaica need to stand up and speak for Jamaica, and speak as a Jamaican. We need back Jamaica to be Jamaican. Very soon we're gonna have more virus and more epidemic in this world because the Bible is fulfilling. This virus was ordained from the beginning. It was bound to come true. Regardless, it's come true from the Chinese. It was bound to come true because the Bible have to fulfill. And there's more to come. When you take God out of your parliament or out of your society and hand it over to the devil, then a lot of things will happen in your consequence or into your in your country. When you legalize homosexual, you throw God out of your heart or out of your mind. You understand? These things is just flying up in God's face. And these things are why we are suffering today with coronavirus. And there's a lot more to come. I beg you, my Prime Minister of Jamaica, take back Jamaica. Jamaica has always been for the black man and will forever be for the black man. And I call on you, citizens of Jamaica, to take back Jamaica from the Chinese, because very soon we're going to be overrun where we can't do nothing about it. I'll be sitting in the dark watching on the social media to see what's happening. Every time I see that one man being beaten by six Chinese, he's been kicked, he's been thumped, he's been stepped on, he's been stamped on, he's been hit with a metal bar, with metal shovel, whatever it may be. And his two mates is there and they're afraid to even assist him because there's many more Chinese there to attack them. Come on, Jamaica, look up. Look left, look right. Look behind you and look in front. The Chinese must go.